Welcome to In 5 Minutes. In previous video, we have discussed how to open a file using fopen function. Fopen function has two parameters. One is file name, which is supposed to be a complete file name with a path mentioned as a string. And even file mode is also a string mentioned as a single character or sometimes a word. Now, there are some built-in file modes present. Let's see them one by one. File mode mention in what mode or for what purpose we have to open a file. For example, we can mention file mode as R in double quotes. That stands for open file for reading. If file is existing, then only file will be open for reading. Otherwise, the fopen function will fail. Second is W. It's a write mode. In this case, the file will be opened for writing. Always a new empty file will be created by this mode. So if you mention the mode as write, then always a new empty file will be created for writing. What if the file name is already present? Yeah, that file will be deleted without any prompt, without any message, and an empty file will be created with that name. So it's a bit dangerous mode, because if the file is already existing with that name, without prompting, it will be deleted and an empty file will be created for writing. Next is append mode. Open file for writing at the end. So existing file will be open for writing at the end of the file. But if the file is not present, it will be created. Basically, W and A are the write modes. In the write mode, if the file is not existing, it will be created. But W will always create a new file. In append mode, the file will be created if it is not there. If it is present, then it will be open to append, that is right at the end of the file. Then there is a mode R plus. It stands for read and write. Now in read mode, you can only read the file, or in write mode, you can only write the file. But R plus mode mentions read and write, means you can perform reading and writing both operations on the open file. Now in this case, again, if the file is present, then only it will be open for reading and writing. But if the file is not present, it won't be created. Same way, W plus, you're saying create a new file for reading and writing. That is, if the file is already present, it will be made blank, it will be deleted, and a fresh file will be created for reading and writing. So R and W both are read and write mode. We can perform read and write operations, but in R plus mode, file will not be created. If existing, then only you can open a file for reading and writing. In W plus mode, file will be newly created and it will be used for reading and writing. So here you have to mention the file mode according to requirement and you have to perform the operation. So you can see that in the write mode, normally the fopen function will not fail, because if a file is not present, it will be created and open for writing. If a file is present, then also will be deleted and a new file will be created for writing. But there is one case this mode can fail also. Suppose the file is already present. You're trying to say open it for writing. So file has to be deleted. But what if the file is a system file, or it's a hidden file, or if it's a read-only file? In that case, even the write mode also can fail. So fopen can fail not only because the file is not present, it can fail because the mode doesn't support the operating system, or the system doesn't support that particular mode. There are some more modes for file operations, but these are required for our common file operations. Thank you.